sports in any area from acting, stage, lighting, makeup, sets, stage mechanics, tempo, costumes, what else am I missing? What you didn't see tonight, which we did pre-done, is we already spiked our stage. We already marked them all with Mrs. Go. We have 25 minutes before the festival to mark the stage. Hello, I'm going to interrupt my train of thought. Okay, we have three judges that will critique us again in the next 25 minutes setup time for the next show. And we won, we received a 1, with a 92, a 94, and a 97 of 100 at district to be the highest points score span of any of the six schools in the year. When we hosted districts, 4 out of the 6 schools have chosen to go on to the regionals. We will be performing Saturday at 2:50 at Sterling Heights. With us, and don't say good luck. Bad luck to say good luck. You have to say great play. This company, who knows? Here's how we start. There's a timer. They ask if the company is ready, the company responds, and then the timer says fighting begins, and the show begins. Ferndale High School, are you ready?
Si.
That is a tab.
Timing begins.
Good citizens of Fair Bologna, draw near. The famous Offalotti Company is come among you. Entertainment you shall have, the finest. And now, here we are in honor and in homage. The Offalotti Company!
Fame.
Oh, God. Wait.
the renowned professor of medicine. This remarkable man has studied everything and understood nothing. Here he is, the famous Dr. Graziano.
Dr. Graziano!
Yes, I practice medicine for the sheer love of it. I'm nurse, I operate, I probe, I extract, I dissect, I slice, I smash, I break, I rend, I dislocate, and show no mercy whatsoever. I'm a tornado of medicine and wage unremitting warfare against all forms of illness. Oh, the patients may die, but I cure the disease.
And now we give you a gap in generation.
We had some more.
was just about to dissect.
Doctor, for God's sake!
Doctor, look, a patient, wonderfully ill.
I see. Your heart is where your pulse should be, and your pulse is where your heart should be. Therefore, we must turn you around and readjust. Argentino?
What? Look! My head! It's swelling! It's going to burn!
No desired state of the body's ever attained easily. Think you to renew the full flow of life like that? Like that? Like... Youth is a prize all men seek.
Oh, damn. You killed me again.
That's progress.
Has anybody seen my... Dr. Gossiano is here, I see. Arlecchino, announce.
Huh?
Announce.
What should I say?
Are you a fool? I'm for the highest office. At the university, I am student leader, superior to the faculty, for I am... Rector.
Did you hear? He's the rector.
Hey, what's that? You're a member of some sex club.
Father, certainly not.
I am rector, rector. He's like the head of all the students. Now come, announce.
Oh!
How are you, Father?
Well, you may ask, my son. My time has come.
But what's the matter, Father?
He is presently troubled by false effluvium. But shortly
oh,
he will be.
Yeah, if you're a pluvium, you've done me in! Let him my body. Come! Embrace me and hear my last request!
Yes, Father.
I wish. My last wish. Oh, how can I say?
See what you've done? Make all the decisions. You tell them to become responsible and get you.
for the university.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, Father.
Good. First, become head of the family.
Yes, Father.
Next, all my affairs are to be taken care of. Marry the right girl.
Father, that's three. You said two, and that's three.
Three things. Get married. Marry Isabella.
Isabella? That white-faced,
old-faced master.
You haven't seen her.
She's put on the wheat.
Okay. Very well, Father.
Alecchino, go to the father of Scatarelli. Tell him to hasten here. Bring his son.
His son.
Bring his daughter.
Yes, bring my allowance.
His contract must be signed. Swear that you will.
I will, Father.
Ah, touching, isn't it? And where does it lead? Well, why don't you just wait and see?
Bravo!
This isn't my master's house. This is a new house. See? A new sign, new furniture. Well, it's old furniture in a new place.
Signor Profano de Scaparelli's home.
His daughter and servants are about to do a strange thing. They're going to read a book. Women, yes. What are we coming to?
Here they are now.
Mistress! Mistress! The master's asleep! The book of love!
Ah!
True love is of the mind, is of the head. Is of the heart. There is a glance, there is a sigh, there is a touch. When this happens, as happen it must, lovers are born, and to their delight they finally stand themselves on the map of love. First, there is anticipation.
Leo!
Look closely and you will see that it borders expectation.
Leo!
Why have you been dropped?
Because everything you say makes
Lelio? Old Pantalone's son? Why him?
Because I love him. I've loved him all my life.
And you really love him? Then you shall have him.
Oh. Oh, good. But how?
I don't know. But you shall. Oh, what nonsense. This isn't love. Not really. We don't talk, we. Well, you know.
No, I don't know.
Wait, I'll show you. Pedalina!
Come here.
But the master, he
always eats.
First, we are. Then,
what's for dinner?
Dr. Graziano came to the rescue and revealed to us the knowledge
are sick, therefore you are ill. Now you know.
Isabella, my child, come home.
I am here, Father.
Where I can see you. There, there, that's close enough.
Yes, Father?
Isabella, my child, I have watched a sleep from which I was not to wake. But before I sleep, I call upon your respect for your dying father to fulfill his last request.
What is it you request, Father?
I have arranged for a marriage.
For me? To who?
Oh, no.
Yes, I've had a proposal from Signor Volanti. He wished to have his son Luigi wedded to you.
Of course, he's not a bright boy.
But I have another offer from Antonio,
the son of the rug wrencher. Of course, he's not much in appearance.
But there was another offer from
what is
Bello, yes. It was the son of my good friend, my Pantaloni del Pizignosi. It was
If it displeases you.
Oh, but if it is your last request.
Where is my father?
It's Fabio.
Father.
Fabio, my son. Come close.
What is wrong, Father?
Fabio, Fabio, how can I tell you?
Stop.
Please.
Dr. Graziano is sending me on a long journey from which I will not return.
Oh, Father.
And it is my parting wish that you take over my affairs. Become the head of my family.
I'm sorry, Father, but if it were as simple as a filial obligation, I would not hesitate. But I have a new calling. I'm searching for the ultimate truth of identity.
Identity? You are Flavio Descartarelli, my son.
See, Father, you are too old. You do not understand.
I understand. Of course I understand. I don't understand.
Let me explain.
I see the world, and I look what I see. For the world is filled with war, tyranny, and cynicism. I'm seeking a new life. A life dedicated to a single purpose. To love mankind.
Mankind? Those people?
Yes, all of those people.
Love.
Ah, and do you love your family?
Yes, Father.
And what it represents? 100 years of respectability?
Have you seen the faces of our judges, Father? There is no respect in their faces, only distrust.
But they pay their debts, and in that there is respect.
Then let the respect stay with you. I will have none of it. This means I must leave Bologna.
Ah, no. Here you are, and here you shall stay. Scottarelli, you are, and Scottarelli, you shall remain. You stay.
No, Father, for I am Goliath.
Goliath? You are a Scottarelli. What's a Goyard?
A wandering student. One who carries from town to town the message of peace and love.
Goliard, escapist youth who have no moral directions, who live together in all conditions, dozens of them, boys and girls, in the same room.
Oh,
Why don't we both come here?
Doctor, will I last?
Have you the energy?
Will you
Christians and holy. Then may I assume that you propose a marriage between your daughter and my son?
You take my meaning exactly. Are we agreed?
Yeah.
Splendid.
Then let us speak of dowry.
Oh, quite proper. You realize, of course, that I am not a rich man.
Nonsense. You are too modest.
We'd better worry this up. The captain may be returning sooner than we expect.
Now, but for me, on the other hand, well, these last years have not been good. How much dower comes with your daughter?
500 florins and the rent from one to skin farm.
Mother, for shame! 1,000 florins and the rent from two Tuscan farms.
Done.
And for insurance against her widowhood, how am I?
The profits from the sailing brig, the Snail, and the beautiful little diamond brig.
Father, for shame!
Father from the merchantman, the gallop, the diamond necklace.
Did you see? He looked at me the way you said. We are progressing.
Agreed. All is settled, and we can rest in peace.
Hey, we may fade away without regret.
Where?
At the Duke.
Where?
Tomorrow night at the ball. Hurry.
My master is dying, seeing his life.
How?
He's getting old.
Kicking out now. Well, let's get a